I'm not exactly sure what this orb does, but it seems to have suddenly become very important to a lot of people. Especially me. First things first, I'll plant the orb in the smuggler's innocent little candy shop. Looks like a few of them have a sweet tooth tonight, so I may have to find another way in. Next, I'll sneak back to the Hammer Cathedral to leave a little anonymous note for Bishop Cavador. I scouted around earlier and found the secret entrance Onum was supposed to use. I can drop the note on his desk and be gone before I'm noticed. Once they discover the stolen orb, the Hammers will rip this town apart looking for Faradoc and his bunch. Even better, they'll blame the smugglers for the disappearance of Priest Onum and the others. I'd better get to work. The sooner I can get this done, the more assured I will be of revenge. I should be safe traveling through the town. The watchguards probably won't stop or question me along the way. But I can't afford to draw attention to myself, and I guess I'll have to be very careful not to be seen by any of the smugglers.
Handouts are scarce around here in the off-season.
Sure. But I never thought I'd be eating out of trash cans.
Well, I can tell you right now, the best place for that is over behind Lighthouse Cathedral. The cook over there makes them that there exotic dishes, with the noodles and fish and whatnot.
I lived in the city. The best place was the Grand Hotel. Oh, the folks threw out more than they ate. And talk about your fancy meals. They fixed up Burke like you didn't know it was a lizard. Them rich people. They'll eat anything slaw as you put sauce on it and make it so they can't pronounce the name. They're getting tired of these.
Woo! Thank you. go.
I don't see why we have to stand out here.
Until I get fed properly, I'll sleep where I need.
This is where I told him to meet us. Either you want the phono recorder or you don't.
I want it. It may not be of any use to you, but I've got plenty of songs to record. I'm going to be a star.
Huh. A star. You'll be lucky if you don't get assaulted for attempting to preserve that drivel you call music.
People appreciate my songs. They speak to a whole new generation. Like this one. Girl, you know I'm blue. Ooh, 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 I love you. And if you ever leave...
Oh, yeah. That one's an instant classic. How about you shut up before somebody hears you and calls out the guard?
True artists are never appreciated in their own time.
Guess I won't be using the front door.
Gotta go up later and catch the scraps from dinner. Let me tell you, guard duty's not all it's cracked up to be. Duty's not all it's cracked up to be.
What's going on with these torches? Aren't all they're cracked up to be?
Did I just hear something?
I can get a job at the bear pits. Bunch of taffers. So what if it's pink? Doesn't mean anything. Chopping off fingers right then.
That chest looks like a good place to stash the orb.
Thank you.
something.
What's going on with these torches? Sleeping on the job. Until I get in bed properly, I'll sleep where I damn well is. Boy, I sure am hungry down here. Yeah. Gotta fill up later and get some scraps from dinner. Alright. Gotta tell you, guard duty.
Hey, what was that noise?
Something? Well, I guess it's nothing. I'm too jumpy.
I think I saw something. my own toes anymore.
Or look over there. I thought I saw something.
Every night, man. Oh.
I'm sleeping on the job.
Our city's a pigsty. Look at this place. Letting birds run around freely.
Always trying to get me worked up again.
something move over there. Well, wonder what that was. Probably nothing.
Something over there.
Oh, gotta get through. These boots are killing me.
build a forsaken torch. Always sputtering out. The hammer, rot the child.
The damp just rot my lungs. Thank you.
I wish someone would step out and scream or something.
Indications I have not determined.
This looks strange.
What is that?
There's
no action at all tonight. I wish something would happen.
Thank you.
All seems at rest.
Look, honey, a real hammerite. Like the one in your drawing book.
How dare the vile heathen? What sort of mother would allow a child to possess a book filled with crude renderings of the Builder's creation? It is blasphemy.
But, sir...
Once that our order shone forth in its former glory, I would have thee bound forthwith and thrown into Craig's cleft prison, and the child taken into the Order of the Hammer, where he wouldst be reared properly.
How dare you? We're just here to see the smuggler's den, not to be preached to on the street by some pajama-wearing, overgrown religious nut. Come on, Tommy.
I'm afraid you won't find any smugglers here, oh faithless one. Our magnificent order has driven them all out. Didst I see something, or do mine eyes play me false?
Law.
What was that racket?
They fail to understand the misery I must tolerate in this wretched place. Ungrateful miscreants.
Thank you.
Sunnyport. Ha! By the builder. The sun is surely frightened away by the greed and avarice of these fair shopkeepers.
So much for the vows of poverty.
Surely my tired eyes play tricks, or I didst see something move. I'd best to get more rest, lest I be taken so by rats. Nay.
Mm-hmm.
Didst thou notice anything? My mind does play tricks in my old age. Was that a sound, or rather just the ringing in mine ears? Services are bound to deliver to much where'er he should make of me stand. Curse the trickster!
Snow in Sunport? Bah. 'Tis most assuredly fair weather in the city this day.
What was that? The ditch to make ruin of the builder's peace? Come forth now where I might see thee. Allow me to take your ship, brother. Just because I am the oldest does not mean that I should be caught. Sleeping or waking, the biller is there. Guards us his children. Trickster, beware. Do mine ears deceive? Didst I hear something? Why are they all of us? I saw something. Allow me to take your ship. Should maketh me stand. Time shall unravel, but yea, the builder remain true.
What do I see there?
I'd best to get more rest, lest I have taken some of my rats. Yea, spare the hammer, I brought the child. Where should maketh me stand? builder remained Eril, transferred to a mighty foe. And its fighter,
wait,
the
post.
Terrible cold. Curse the trickster. Trickster shall not step foot in his house again.
Son thought. Bah, 'tis most assuredly fair weather in the city this day.
Do mine ears deceive me? Mine services are bound to the builder. Where'er he should make of me stand, time shall unravel, but yea, the builder remain true.
Hey, what was that? Perhaps I've been hasty. Nothing seems to disturb the builder's peace now.
Where are you
What's that I see over there?
Must be the spirits of the unsaved.
Sleeping or waking, the biller is there. Guards us his children. Trickster, beware.
Never have I seen such foul weather as in this deplorable excuse for a town.
These must be Cavador's quarters.
Thank you.
and didst return the Builder to much praise and victory.
Useful
the trickster tone. Shall not step foot in his house again.
What's that I see over there?
Ah, my nerves are jittery. Well, he's quiet now.
What's that I hear? Snow and sunny part? Bah! 'Tis most assuredly fair weather in the city this day.
What was that? The Builder remained. Where'er he should make of me stand, time shall unravel, but yea, the Builder remained true. What was that noise?
What is this I see?
Perhaps I've been hasty. Nothing seems to disturb the Builder's peace now.
My mind has played tricks in my old age. Something is not right here. T'was nothing. A curse on these roads. Sleeping or waking, thought I saw something.
snow and sunny port. Bah! 'Tis most assuredly fair weather in the city this day.
Don't know what they're mad at me about. I'm just doing what I'm told.